Well, look at that. Zero line, the standard oil for motor cars. Look at that wagon. That's an old one, isn't it? Look at that. Look at the top up there. We bring it right to you. Got all your old cans. See how the top is right up there? Wow. You get to see all the details here. Pretty old, huh? See, you can go right underneath and look. Wow. Oh, look on this side. A few of the old cans there. Get to see some of the underneath. Bring all this right to you. So if you go like that, this is the beginning and this is how it's all hooked up. Wow. Kind of cool, isn't it? It's nice to look at all the old stuff. Take you back in time. Really super old. Neat. Love it. Okay, and right beside it we have an old stagecoach. Look at that. The stagecoach, 1850 Concord coach. Right on up there. And see all of that. All right. Of course, the interesting one is this one here to me. Really neat. The old wagon wheels. Look at that. Just metal wheels. A few other old pieces here. Cute little wagons. Says Maple Glen Farms. Ah, that's cute. Look at that. Hooked up with a little horse. That's different. Look at that. The wheels and everything. Just so cute. Look at that tiny little one right there. Kind of cute too. All right. Different the way that one's running, huh? See him a little closer.
This tank are always fascinating.
Yeah.
Look at how that thing is built.
So beautiful. All right. Hope you've enjoyed my bringing these to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and we'll bring you some more. Bye-bye.